I do.
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Cool. I'll be careful.
Okay.
Do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking.
Help me open this.
I got it.
See what we got.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck.
Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire...
Come on, let's do this.
Hopefully.
I got work in the East Side crew.
What about Marcus?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Maybe they'll flush him out.
I pray to God these tourists show their face.
Huh, they gotta show up somewhere. Maybe your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
What the hell was that?
You've been out of
fire! Pay for that!
Edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me.
Dr. Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone. Hey, get me up there. Okay. Come on.
There you go. Almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
That's all right, just keep your head down.
How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker in the hotel. That's just good. When are you making some more?
What do you think? I want some. Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week.
Okay.
I should have let your ass die back there.
I'll make you some of the shit, baby. It'll be a good day. Bacon.
What? Whoa!
Goo.
Got you!
Confused.
Thank you.
Keep an eye out!
All right.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Oh. Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Harvard.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. It's just you and your daughter.
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Ellie, you watch our back.
Of course.
Saint, stay with her.
Okay. So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over, make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. Check this area.
Check out this area. Go check over there.
We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Come on, up on this truck.
Surround him!
The fuck!
No, no, please.
I'm the only one with the key, man. Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through.
Back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14.
How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are. Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here, check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, That's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Oh, it seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way.
Man down! Man down! Spread out! Where the hell is this guy?
You're gonna pay! action!
Did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready? Wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Got him. Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go!
All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Oh, shit!
Hurry! Ready?
Gotcha. No.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together. Thanks for the help back there.
Thank you.
Does he have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You'll keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie! Damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water.
What's wrong?
Henry!
Get back,
hey,
son!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, don't worry about it. We're fine.
And maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Time on a boat?
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I
I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time.
Come on. Let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go. All right, there we go. All right, you go in.
Okay. Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning. We'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan.
It's blocked.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, that is a big rat. Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here. Can we get out this way?
There's no way to reach that.
Oh, I can't.
It's jammed.
All right, Joel. How do we get across? Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
I can't reach it.
Look, a generator.
Was up.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right.
Go have a look. You keep an eye out.
go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Come on.
I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this time now. What's up with this?
You think there's people inside?
Maybe.
Are we really going in there?
Oh.
It's a sort of alarm. Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone would have thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Ellie.
Call me. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Same with the post over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it. Oh, okay. Hey, did you see that?
Let's keep it down, buddy.
Okay.
Yeah. Sorry.
People.
See, now there was a clicker. They've been going for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful. I know.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could.
Get back! Sam!
Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
No.
What?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move.
You keep him safe. Go.
You're gonna be fine.
Yeah. Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay. Did you see that?
Thank you.
Did it.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Good. Look at this place. It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it. Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Sam! Over there.
Sam!
Let's go!
Give me a boost. I can get through that window.
Open it from the other side.
Make it fast.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Here we go.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah. Hey, look at that. Yup. What'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself.
Yeah.
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, now I just boss him around. Isn't that right, Joel?
I was just 5 when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues and invite 10 people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
Aw, doggies.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
Thank you.
Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Sam? Be careful.
Yeah, okay. All right, I'll go first.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man. Sniper. Did you see where Kate is?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No.
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
To where you fucking came from! Yeah, hide in that house! See if that helps! Think you're going.
Son of a...
that house. See if that helps. When's your little buddy gonna come out? There you are! In that burnout building! You trying to be sneaky again? I still fucking see you! That burnout building! Over here! Thank you.
You all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
All right. We did it.
We should move.
All right.
Sam! Henry!
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
Dead serious. It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay.
You going to die by a big gay kale zombie?
Sam!
What the hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Really? Ellie, are you alright?
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Your mom.
Henry? Ellie, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from me, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault. No card.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Close to Jackson City, right?
Left hard.
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
So much for this road.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? The last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
Jeez. But he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well? You're without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going.
You too, Browski.
Whoa, what's that?
Right there's a hydroelectric power plant.
A hydro who?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
Let's do that.
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
Well, that gets us halfway. We get the other one up, we'll make it across.
other one.
I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Go on, give it a spin.
Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
I know, I am too.
All right,
let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
That's too small, Gray.
I forgot to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it? What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
I'm sorry.
Stop, Tommy's.
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie, do as the lady says.
Okay. Please tell me you're lost.
Oh, we didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn.
Yeah.
Let me look at you. You get fucking old.
Easy. It's gonna happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Oh. Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
False alarm! They're friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joe. I had. We'll get her running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course.
He likes when you pet his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone, he gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
Oh, no, you know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right, look. Take it easy.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. Get some food in.
Joel. Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year, I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I said I'm good.
Okay. I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on. I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We got crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
The adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence in the plant.
We still got to deal with infected, though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Well, maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Hey, buddy.
That's Buckley. Not much of a guard dog.
That's a good boy.
Be good to have around. These two geniuses are gonna bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time. You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
To the left. Watch it. Okay, that's good. Forward. Slowly. All right. That's good. Tommy here. Good to go.
Ready?
Go ahead. Hit it.
Here we go.
God damn. We did it, boys. Nice work, boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news. You see that?
You're pretty impressive. $2 million. Quite the crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
Oh, come on. I know. I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. And nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither. But I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I was supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Shit! Bandit! Stop him! Don't let him into the building! I see anything?
We got him.
Let's get to the bridge.
Bandit, they're breaking into the building.
Can you get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just stay.
They're here. Ellie, hide.
Maria, god damn it.
Over here!
ready for that!
That's all those sons of bitches.
We gotta get to the girls.
Right behind you.
Joe, do your thing.
Watch my back.
You're right.
Too damn close.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Joel! Oh, man. They were coming in from every direction. Then Maria was like, we gotta run. And so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
No, talk about it later.
Later. Right.
Up and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You.
Please comment if you're rewatching.
Anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
I don't know who is here.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you.
I'll give you moth or something, I don't know.
That girl of yours, she took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it, which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Careful out there.
There.
Yeah.
See the tracks? She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts?
Nothing like this. What's going on?
Thank you.
She didn't go down this way. There, more tracks. Whoa! How many do you see?
Too goddamn many.
Go around, I'll cover you.
I'm gonna light you up. Fan out! Damn it. We need to find him.
I'll look around over here.
On your right.
Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! That's all of them. Come on, back to the horses. Let's go. Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get to her.
by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
Is this how we believe?
Get him.
Come
on. There, he looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie?
I'm up here.
Jesus Christ.
There's that comic of hers.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving. Come on.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck that.
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie?
And...
You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
Check over there.
House is clear.
Let's get back to the horses.
We're clear.
Got it.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after you.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror and you can't miss it.
Take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here, you know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Thank you.